International collaboration is becoming increasingly important in neuroscience and at FENS, the Federation of European Neuroscience Societies, we are totally committed to this mission, that it's promoting neuroscientific research and interactions within scientists in Europe and also between European scientists and the global community. One prime example of the international character of FENS activities is, for example, the attendance to the FENS Forum that takes place every second year, and that, for example, this year in the virtual forum has a representation of delegates from 71 countries, which is not a trivial figure, I think. FENS also collaborates a lot internationally to meet many of our goals, and it does so within Europe, for example, with the national societies, national neuroscience societies and thematic societies that compose the Governing Council of FENS, and interacting also a lot with the European Brain Council, particularly for the advocacy activities. And internationally, we have major collaborations with two large international organizations, with the SFM, Society for Neuroscience, and with IBRO, the International Brain Research Organization. And we partner with these two organizations in many fronts related to outreach, advocacy, and also training. And more recently, we also partnered with them to develop and launch the ALBA network, which puts together neuroscientists with a common mission of supporting diversity and inclusion in brain sciences. FENS is also a partner, contributing partner to other activities like the International Brain Initiative and also the International Brain Bee. I think I could mention many others, but these are probably the main activities in which FENS is really a platform for international collaboration. And I hope that this helps perceiving FENS as a key European partner for the international collaboration at a more global scale.